train. The orphans!
Job.
That's Mr. Evil Dr. Porkchop to you. And I've got a score to settle with you, Sheriff Woody.
Faster, Bullseye! We gotta save the train and those orphans!
Since you bested me the last time we met... Hi! Enough chat with you. Time for some slack!
Whoa! I'll never let you rule the world, Dr. Porkchop!
Ha ha ha! job well done.
Whoa!
And so the evil Dr. Porkchop was defeated, and the orphan train made it safely to its destination.
Wait a sec. You had a giant pig ship and a fleet of attack drones, and you lost to a cowboy on a horse?
And the eye patch severely hampered my depth perception.
Oh, right. Blame the eye patch.
Anyway, back to the game board.
Which, if I can say, is seriously impressive. I cannot believe you built this.
Yeah, well, I wanted to create a map that featured all of the significant landmarks we encountered on our exciting journey here.
Hey, what's next? Should we go to Andy's house?
Watch it, Rex. Just knocked Al's toy barn into the pond.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry.
Hollowhead. Oh, I'm going to have to reset the whole town.
Pardon me. What's this area again?
Hey, good eye, my prickly friend. That is a special part of the game called Woody's Roundup, where you can roam free, upholding justice as a sheriff in the Old West.
Cool.
We can go there?
Really? Let's go.
Only if a certain lizard brain promises not to stomp it to smithereens.
I probably won't. I promise.
I, Mayor Ham, hereby make you the Sheriff of Woody's Roundup. Congratulations! You're now in charge of bringing order and prosperity to our town. So, bring in some gold and new toys to spruce up the place. Come on, get a move on.
You won't regret making me your Sheriff, Mayor Ham.
All right. Let's breaking down a shack and making room for some new buildings. You get a mission, it appears. The mission list keeps track of all the mission details help you complete a mission. Hey, you see that compass in the right corner there? It'll point to where you need to go. All right, now go to it.
I am being
should we get back to the story? Great job. You just completed a mission and earned some gold. And there's more gold where that came from if you complete missions for the folks around town. This beacon shows when a toy has a new mission for you. Sheriff, your mayor needs your assistance. This little guy's just arrived from Sector 4. I'm afraid his green head's gonna get sunbleached if we don't get him a hat. It's a fine day. Are you gonna get a hat for my alien friend, or do I have to do everything myself? Toss him at the hat shop, and he'll go inside.
Strength.
Ah, woo-hoo! Looks great. You can dress up the townsfolk any way you'd like. Sheriff, I'm gonna add painting a building to your list. It's one quick and easy way to get things spruced up.
Thank you. Woohoo!
Get out over here!
I need some help.